Time to salute today's military hero. Richard Bistline served in the U.S. Army during the Korean War. He passed away in 2010. We remember him, we salute him, and we thank him for his service. The